Karen, and today I'm going to teach you three ways to tie your shoes. Here's a grown-up way. Tie a basic knot. Take one loop, tie the other lace around, and poke it through the hole, and pull. Here's the bunny ears method. Tie a basic knot. Make two loops. Crisscross the loops. Tuck one under and pull. Here's a super fast way. Tie a basic knot. Grab both laces and make two L's. One L goes front to back, and the other goes back to front. Now you have a Z. Reach in, pinch the middle, and pull.